lady called him yesterday.
I just told my dad.
Yeah.
Karudi kwako. Divorce
is automatic. Was he responsible? Was he a responsible man? Of course not.
He was not. He was not responsible because if he was,
True. Alikuwa nasaidia hapo kwa nyumba. Kusaidia is not responsibility, is everything. Kingani.
Let him get it, is not a disaidia.
Bas.
Ama ajemanya.
Kabisa, I agree with you.
Let him get it, not a disaidia.
Instant divorce.
Yes, I end up up on the other. I was going to say, I couldn't go and get this divorce.
Bado koko.
Niko kweti.
All right, have a final word, eh?
Classic man.
Morning.
Hali asubuhi.
Mzuri.
Sasa.
Hmm.
Wewe unadhani watu kunyofolewa transformer ni sawa, shauri yao. Lakini hebu niambie kama ungekuwa kijana wako ndio atendewa ili ungejibu aje. Sisi tunajua kutetea wamama sana. Kijana wako kama nyofolewa utafanya nini?
What did he do to deserve it?
This is minor. There are women. Wala wajui kutaka kwa nyumba. And when you encourage them ata ukitezwa urudi, hapa ndio hawataishi kabisa. Then why get married in the first place? Jiangia yeye nyumba na asiolewe. Kabla hata kwenda kuolewa. Let me tell you my example, man. My dad used to beat my mother. Properly.
Yeah.
My dad used to come around 11. He doesn't drink. He doesn't drink. He's never done anything. But he'd come at around 11, so I went to mama to pick you well because he doesn't eat warm food or cold.
Yeah.
I am the same. Kulandi kuna moto, lakini mimi nakunywa pombe. Now you see, baba akunywi lakini mimi nalewa kidogo. Kale kadogo tu. My wife knows I don't take cold food. It's an agreement.
Yeah.
Yeah, there is a woman minor. I'm sorry to say, alikuja siku ingine at all, you know. You know what my wife told her? Yeah. Nana lekwambe umpandulie mungu. Amu lefikiri zimu wa naume.
Aya.
Yes. We respect one another. Atujawai pigana nae. Unlike my father who used to beat my mother. And we are very happy together now, man.
And was it true you had a baby with that lady?
Yeah. She asked my teacher, who told you to move with my husband? Or you thought he's not a man?
What? Okay.
Yeah, that's it, man. Let them respect them. They respect them also. You just put some rules in your house and you agree on which one to follow. It's simple as that. You don't have to fight.
Okay.
Yeah, it is, man.